I would say that youth power has historically been the thing that shakes the game, like that shakes things up. So if people want to be part of that movement and part of that change and that kind of movement for change, then they should vote.
Yeah.